try to just figure it out once and then write down what